for a young dude, 30 years of age, his confidence is starting to grow. With this being his first world title shot opportunity, there could be doubt in the mind. Now he is gaining confidence, and that could be extremely problematic for Donaire.
Yeah, that combination that he ended the second round with, I think, gave him a lot of confidence to straighten that one, then followed up with the right hook. He's like, hey, listen, man, I can hit him with things, so now why don't I just stay here and sit down and fight this man?
Look, it's almost like when you are in the playoffs for the first time in the NBA, and you're taking on the NBA champions like the Golden State Warriors, and you're tied at the end of the first quarter. Mentally, you think, I can hang with this team, and we can make a run at this thing.
Yeah, you sure do. You do get that confidence. I was in the playoffs against the Chicago Bulls when Michael Jordan was in his prime.
I'm sorry,
but we played them tough in game one. Unfortunately, they turned it on, which is something Donito Donaire could probably do at any point.
Well, no question, it's still a very intriguing matchup here, as Young is looking very good, at least in these last two rounds. Donaire, though, looking to assert himself once again.
Yeah.
Good effort, Bull. Actually, there's a pin right here. And that's both Young. And Young seems to be staggered for a brief moment.
He can't be there. He's got to get off those ropes.
Round three. That's coming close.
We're going there. Throws a straight right hand.
Last step on Young. Straight left.
Straight left. Did a great job. But here it is right here. Double jab. Followed up. Blind him. Hits him with the left hand. He actually walked back to the corner, Stefan Young, that is. Blinking with his left eye, so gotta look out for that. Unprotected in this round.
Round four, this one is scheduled for 12. Stefan Young was lit up with that right hand, but it was set up, Kendall Howell, with a double jab.
Well, with a double jab, and that's where the experience comes into play, you know. As I mentioned before, yeah, we thought we had confidence against the Chicago Bulls, and then they took it away from us, and that's exactly what Donaire did in that last round. And Stefan Young got confidence because he was landing shots, but Donaire just took everything away from him with that last combination.
And in the fourth round, compared to the second and the third, Kendall, Donaire has come forward and is pushing the issue more. He is going to try to make Stefan Young uncomfortable because Young got comfortable in the second and third and got into a rhythm.
Yeah, he got comfortable and he got confident. And that's something as great champions and elite fighters, they have to take that play away from you because you don't want your opponent to become dangerous.
And with Nonito Donaire, he realizes what is on the line. Both then realize the significance. Obviously, a world title is up for grabs, but also a berth to the final of the World Boxing Super Series Bantamweight Tournament.
And also see Donaire is trying to feint and set Stefan Young up for something. Once again, nice uppercut. Hit him right in that left eye again.
As we are 50% of the way done of round number four. And Donaire is looking to add in a left hook that connected. He's also trying to set up an uppercut that beat Nonito Donaire.
Yeah, he's just walking Stefan Young down now. And it seems like he knows that he's hurt. You can see Stefan Young blinking at that left. That right eye is really bothering him at this point. And he just walked into Stefan Young, but there's nothing coming back.
And Stefan Young, his eyes have opened up considerably in the sense that he's really thinking and trying to observe and get away from the big punches of Nonito Donaire. Nonito Donaire with a 57% knockout percentage has 271 rounds entering this matchup.
And you can see Donaire, he's not even worried about the power of Stefan Young coming back. He's just walking forward, willing to take one to get one at this point.
Go hold. Mark Nelson warning about to tell the fighters not to hold. Now blood coming from the nostrils of Stefan Young. So now he is starting to show some of the effects of those right hands from Nonito Donaire.
Stop the punch. Don't grab him like that. Here, guys.
Fine Young going back to the corner.
You see him walking forward, boom, throwing that uppercut coming right between the gloves. He knows that Stefan Young has one, had the earmuffs on and leaning forward, which sets him up perfectly for that left uppercut right there.
And he landed right on the button in Nonito Donier. And there's Stefan Young answering back though, but Donier threw that right hand over the top.
Yeah, and he counters him, and that's exactly what champions do. He tried to catch it and shoot, but he wasn't able to catch it, but the shoot worked because he came right over the top of that shot, Donier.